Aaron, first I will speak Spanish and then I will translate. What do you think about the league? You know the league before you came. What do you think about the league? Que si conoce la liga y qué le parece la liga hasta el momento.
I mean, yeah, I heard a lot of great things about this league, especially all the guys that come down here and play, especially right before spring training. A lot of guys like Hanley, you know, obviously Big Poppy and all these great athletes have played here in this league and made it what it is.
Okay. Dice Aaron Hicks que conocía la liga, que en spring training ya le habían hablado de él y que había hablado con varios peloteros de la liga, incluyendo David Ortiz. Aaron, what feels to play with a future Hall of Famer like Albert Pujols?
It's truly amazing. To be able to share the same field as Albert has been a blessing. You know, he's definitely somebody that I look up to and somebody that's been phenomenal for the game of baseball. You know, especially be able to come out of here and be, you know, a future Hall of Famer is awesome to just be a part of.
Le preguntamos a Aaron que se sentía jugar con Albert Pujols. Dice que es una bendición y que es un honor jugar con un pelotero de la condición de Albert Pujols. Finally, Aaron, I know you have to go. You came here from work, something expensive in your game?
Yes, I just wanted to kind of get at bats and start to get that feel back of hitting. And, you know, especially since missing, you know, pretty much the whole year last year, to be able to come down here and get at bats and, you know, kind of get that feeling back is essentially what I wanted to do while being here.
Le preguntamos que se había venido aquí a trabajar en algo específico. Dejó de tomar muchos turnos por un tema de salud y tiene que agotar turnos para ponerse en ritmo. You know something in Spanish or no?
Only a little bit.
What word, you know?
What word?
Yeah. In Spanish.
Nah, I don't know.
It's a bad word?
No.
No? What word, you know? Tell me.
No, I mean, I know simple stuff. You know, like ¿cómo está? Soy Aaron Hicks. You got para Los Escogidos.
Escogidos.
Yeah, okay. That's it.
You know. All right, thank you.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, gotcha.
Estuvimos con Aaron Hicks. Vamos a la pausa y retornamos en breve.